little bit bored with all of this. But she's been a faithful guide dog. There's been a couple of years of preparation to get the boat to this point where now the lead can be put in and he can start working on putting in bulkheads and the motor, etc. This is the hoist that he brings the lead up. There's our man taking the lead through the doorway.
Hi!
Hi! Each block of lead weighs 100 pounds. Now he's going to cut. Now it's cut. Now go follow the chute. He has put baffles for the fuel tank and glass dowel in on top of the lead. So these baffles are where the fuel tanks will be. He's also put the bulkheads in. We're much later. Got the water tanks glassed in. And he has the motor placed. Now he's going to drop it into the hole. Okay, he's moved the motor from the back to where it's going to be by sliding it along some tracks. And now he's figuring out how he's going to drop it in. I'm looking into one of the side windows.
Motor mounts are on.
Motor mounts are in. Plumbing for the tanks is done, and the sail gauges for the how much quantity is in the tanks, the mark along the side, how many gallons are in.
Okay, there's the marking there for the, is that water?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and that's a sight gauge.
tanned.
You have the tanks all fiberglassed and sealed, and you have the covers on them. And are they plumbed as well?
Mm-hmm. Those are vents.
Okay.
And the filler. Prop shaft is in, the thruster in, the constant velocity joints in the drive and the muffler.
Okay, that's the muffler that you made in a fiberglass.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like an artificial heart.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So that's the drive shaft, that one part?
Mm-hmm.
And this goes out to the propeller outside?
So
we're in the app looking forward.
Sure doesn't look like very much for all the time it's taken.
Yeah. It's been 600 hours.
So far.
Back to tanks, too.
So you've got those sticks there to hold the lids flat.
Well, they're all lit up, so to straighten them up.
How long will you have to do that for, do you think?
I'll class them in tomorrow. Shift over.
Okay. And there's nothing happening forward yet?
There. Much later. This is July the 2nd. And so far, what he's done is to finish the inside of the boat with the tanks, floors, and a few bulkheads. And he's been building this rudder for the rest of the time. There it is. It's taken nearly 6 months to build, and it's just waiting to be put into the boat. Everything else here is still much the same. Smell that fiberglass that's going. No, I think it's...
This is close to the sail locker here, and then this little room is the head. Let's just put the fiberglass down for the holding tank.
The compartment for who knows what, and we're just standing with the straddling on that's the holding tank for the shower.
Okay. And this one over here is the holding tank for what?
That'll be the holding tank for the head.
Okay.
And the sole.
Okay. And this is the forward cabin. And the heater's going to go right here.
Mm-hmm.
Looking aft. That's the companionway out to the cockpit. And then there's a little companionway there visible that goes into the aft cabin. And I'll try and take us down there. What is this? Now this is where the engine is.
You've got that.
Yeah. So what is extra storage space for? Is that your work truck? What's that? So you're finished for the day. It doesn't look like a kitchen.